Good morning, Craddock Eagles. Students, staff, please stand and place your right hand over your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Eagle Swag Pledge. Please repeat after me. I will soar safely in everything I do. I will work together respectfully. I will accept responsibility for my actions. I will allow my teachers to guide me towards excellence. Eagle swag is what I do. You may be seated.
After being closed for more than a year, the Children's Museum of Virginia is back open in Portsmouth.
Oh my goodness, they're so happy. I can't believe the excitement. I was outside when they came in and they couldn't contain themselves.
This weekend was a special preview for members of the museum before it opens up to everyone else on Wednesday.
They're after birds. They're wild birds.
The museum has a little bit of everything, including old favorites like the Bubble Room, as well as upgraded and new experiences for kids.
Mason's been waiting over a year to come back. He's really excited about the bubbles and the fire truck and the trains, all the things. He's been asking at least once a week since, I don't know, July of last year.
The Children's Museum shut down last spring as statewide stay-at-home orders went into effect.
It wasn't easy. We quickly started doing, like everybody else, online learning, virtual experiences. We offered those to our visitors.
More than a year later, they're relaunching with safety precautions in place.
Even though some of the restrictions have been lifted, we want to make sure that people know that we're safe.
Parents say they're just glad to be back.
It's such a great place and it's interactive. The kids just love it. They get to touch everything and we were just making like big bubbles and everything. We're just happy it's open again. It's a great place.
In Portsmouth, Dana Smith, 13 News Now.